to work the biceps, we want to extend and elongate the bicep, both heads of the bicep, and we want to contract maximally as we get that elbow flexion. A great way to do that is to extend that range of motion. So we're doing some stretched cable curls. I'm going to grab the cables here. I'm going to step forward, alternate my stance. My shoulders are back, chest is up. My hands are behind my hips. Curl all the way through, pause. Elbow flexes up, control down, shoulders back, up, squeeze through. As you can see, my chest is engaging as well as it's stabilizing the shoulder and the biceps. Come up, pause, squeeze, slowly on the way down. My paint might run off.